So goal. Okay.
We gotta hit some hard bounce. For this, we're gonna go all out. We're gonna dab on the rock. Rate Rocky? Okay, I'll rate Rocky. How am I supposed to find Rocky? Anyone got a picture of Rocky? 1 minute, but I got a dab, it's just so good, you know how it is. That was you. That was your subgo. I hope you enjoyed it. Rocky. This should work. Can I just put Rocky subgo? Okay. Apparently this is Rocky. Can someone confirm? Is this Rocky? Thank you so much for the gifted sub. I appreciate that. This is something subgo. I appreciate that, Joey. Okay. Is this Rocky? The Instagram? Wait. Is it on Instagram? I gotta find it. I don't know how. Is it your cat? Rocky looks pretty cool. Look at that. I know what Rocky looks like. I'm pretty sure that's Rocky. I just wanna check. Could be a lookalike. You never know with these things. No, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, I really appreciate that, thank you so much. And Jody again for the gifted sub to Bill Zone, that was now a Badlinu sub. What can I say? Rocky smells. I found one picture here. Okay, here we go. This looks like Rocky. Admittedly, Rocky, you got, okay, we gotta give it marks for OG-ness. We gotta admit, okay, Rocky is an OG. We do have to admit. How old is Rocky now? Probably older than... I know Rocky's an old cat. And you know what? You've got to give it marks for living. Like, that... I mean, fair play. Like, a lot of cats don't make it that long. Evie, thank you so much for focus for this. I appreciate that again. Thank you so much. Guys, the subs are going crazy today. Pidge, thank you so much for 7 gifted subs. Alright. I'm getting an idea of how much we rate this. I'm saying we rate on OG-ness. Probably a 10. Chat. But then, you know what? Just put some numbers. From 1 to 10, give me some numbers, chat, and then we'll do a poll. I think I know what the answer's gonna be. Rate your dog. Do you have a dog, Bill, though? I'll rate your dog, but... Don't know. 10. 9. I mean, I don't think I even need to do a poll, but we can do one anyway. I think it's kind of obvious what we... And then we'll check up on the giveaway thing. Okay. Have they sent me a link? They haven't sent me a link yet. I'm still waiting, but... Okay. Here is the pet. So, first pet, this is Simba. Pretty cool. Isn't it? Simba clearly is a big fan of Christmas. We love Christmas. Now, chat. Pretty adorable. Pretty adorable. Oh yeah, I'll turn these down. It's because I turned up and... Oh, I know why it's so loud. Jesus Christ. Is that alright? Is that alright for 11? Can you call it 10s? 8, 9, 10 I'm thinking for the poll. Any... Last looks at Simba. I'm gonna win the poll now. Thank you so much for the fun. I really appreciate that. OBX, thank you so much. I really do. Thank you so much. Okay, what are we writing, guys? get your submissions to the poll right here. It's pretty close between them all. A lot of votes, and that is a lot of votes. It's looking like 10 is gonna scrape the crowd. Timber, congratulations. You secured the solid 10. Good work. Alright, we're now up to 764, so back to the random number. That's even bigger. This is such an annoying sound. Why is it so annoying? Okay, I'm gonna start finding this annoying soon, I can't lie. It's called Badlinu. I probably said that wrong. Okay. Well, they sent two, but here you go. I don't know which one's which, but okay, this is Badlinu, and then there's kind of also a bug. Yeah. The first one. What we think is that? Pretty cool. And also, you have to admit, kind of OG. Not as many people, you know, a lot of people have dogs and cats. You don't see these very often. I mean, that one. They're a model. They are a model. I mean, tell me they are not a model. Something like that. I mean, they've also got a dog. I mean, as a pet owner, what are we thinking? I'm seeing 8s, 9s, a lot of 10s. Okay. Let's go. 8, 9, 10. In fact, I feel like a lot of these are going to be look at the sub goal, cat! Time to get a picture of my cat out. Okay. Let me find the cutest picture of my cat. I'm still learning to be good at that. I mean, I have COVID. I hope you're alright. Again, I'll just stay healthy, and I'm sure you'll get better. I'm really sorry for you about that. Okay. Well, you see pictures of my cat. I gotta find some more. I gotta find some. That's some bangers. better than what Mavs have. Reveal. I played my cat. My cat is the moose, as in the, it's not like the animal, not the, like something. I'm just gonna go through and count all of these. Jody, thank you so much for picking yourself. I really appreciate that. Okay. All of these images will be narrated. And to sell off my cat. Personally, I'm a big fan, but I could be biased. So, last photo. He's chilling on the stairs. With me. Not only does he like stairs, but he also likes lying on my bed. Of course. Nice to do it, you know how it is. Nice pussy. Elsie Loafer, I'm going to ban you. I think you're such a monster. I'm not going to ban you. Thank you. Give me more money. You know how it is. Oops, I just skipped through. And then here, as you can see, me and Moose, this is a recent photo. Chilling, because he stole my bed. I'm like, mate. I need to go to sleep, but you're just fucking trying to sleep. You know how it is. I don't even need to do that. I just whack my whole desk and everything just shit. Yeah. Looking pretty cool, I cannot lie. Don't cat on camera, though. I don't know where my cat is, to be honest. He spends so much time in this room. A lot of the time I just be swimming, maybe just chilling on the bed. Or he's got like this little blanket thing over there. But yeah, no. There you go. That is me. Chat. I want to see numbers. Don't be biased just because it's me. I'm not going to kill you if you say Moose is an ugly little shit. Like, say what you want. But, there's a right or wrong answer. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Not gonna give you 10 options. Pick whatever you want. Whoops, I just finished the call. Whoops, my bad. Pop off. It goes off the screen. Like owner, like pet. And 10 out of 10. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. You know what? Just shouldn't lie. I get it. Even though I'm not a student anymore, but you know. It's like, thank you so much for the 4 months too, and I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay. Guys. There we go. Thank you. Oh, it's still to tell Moose. I'm sure Moose will be absolutely over the moon. I said probably not, because realistically, I don't think I'll understand what I'm saying. But, you know what? Nevertheless, it's the thought that counts. Also, while I'm here, I'm just going to use this as an opportunity to remind you all to press the follow button. If you are in the stream and you are new to the stream or whatever, if you could press the follow button, it really helps me out. It just kind of, you know, gives me a bit of a boost. I don't even know if it would be a missing album, but it's cool because it means that you guys won't miss a stream if you, you know, if you weren't aware that I stream. So I tend to stream all sorts of kind of stuff, but my streaming schedule is very infrequent. So if you do want to catch my stream, I'd advise putting notifications on because one day I could be live at a normal time, but then I might be live at a completely unusual time. So it's always good to have it on. And also, I've said this before, you never know, in the future, I might be streaming live with Obama, and you, the only way you'd know is if you have the notification on. That's all I'm saying, so. No way. Also. You do pop up on the screen. I'll put you there for a minute, over chat. If you follow, you'll pop up on the screen. Pretty cool. That's what you said. Man, I love Caroline. I love everything. Thank you so much, bro. I just got you to come in. Yeah, so that's Moose Cat Reveal. What is another... What's another good sub goal we could do? Hairline reveal. Thank you so much, Golden Glow. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay. Yeah. There you go. That was your moment to shine. Tag Style, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay. We're currently on 967 on the list. BDMG, thank you so much for showing up. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay. Guys, 401. 401, we got Coco. They sent me a TikTok of their. Okay. Oh, I can play the volume? No, that's new for TikTok. Big up. Okay, chat. Here's the TikTok. Get ready. Coco, what are we saying about Coco? That's a serious question. We've got 8, 9, 10. Guys, the vote's there. How about what you think Coco is there? To be fair, I feel like every pet that everyone seems to have is pretty cute. Like, I'll be honest, I would have rated Bill's a 10. I just I thought it was funny to... Because it builds to disagree with him. Well, maybe I am just a terrible friend.
That since Freddy uses us for content a lot, how about we just take over his ship? We become the streamers. Also, Freddy, you UDIDNT hear this.
Well, is that sorry? I was daydreaming. Going to the okay, 1,000 over 1,000 submissions. Good shit, that. Okay, next one on to. Oh, it's cat. Number 461, right? It's still at the 4, isn't it? Like that. Pasta, okay. In the car. I mean, to be fair, you gotta respect it. Not even in the front seat, you know? Noble. Chill in there. That was a sophistication. I'm gonna go, is there anything, couple tens, couple old ones? You know what, I'm gonna go 7, 8, and then 10. Hear me out. I'm gonna make 10. Okay. There we go. 7, 8. I messed up the pole. Oh, I messed up the pole. Good. I put 01. Guys, it means 10.
I just realized I have 9 pets. When and how did that even happen?
9? I have 9 pets? I don't think I can look at it, though. That's a lot. Also, what we count as a pet? Because I'm, you know, I'm not counting like I'm an ant as a cat, but I mean. Also, I swear fish like die every day, but I mean. So you could have a tank of fish, doesn't mean you have 8, you know, that much. Fempep, thank you so much for the tier 1 hunting speech. 8 months, that is a long time, thank you so much, hope you're doing good. You have a rat. Oh wait, you could see that. Oh sorry, I was looking at it because it's like rat. Oh, I didn't show off Casper's grip. See, guys, the phone I found on the floor of the train yesterday, that I'm sending it back, don't worry. Basically, someone dropped their phone on the train, and it was just completely abandoned, so I thought I'd pick it up and try and find the owner. They live, like, over 100 miles away. But, hear me out. They have a really cute dog on their hamster. But I probably shouldn't show it, because that's a complete invasion of privacy. So I'm not going to do that. But, they have a really cute dog. Okay. I can't even see what it says. Please go faster, but guys, I'm sorry. I know you all will touch the scene. Okay. Alright, no, those are the results. To be fair, pretty in between 7 and 8. I feel like because it's over 8, we get it at 7.5, don't we? And also, it could be really good at 10. We get it at 7.5. Alright, on to the next one. Number. I can't even see it. It's right at the top. Okay, 559. Yeah. Very cool. Okay. Here we go, chat. Our good old part of Maple. What were you thinking? As you see. Papery, thank you so much for the 2 months trying. I really appreciate that. I followed you a couple years back. So, a friend of a friend. You guys see that? What the fuck? I don't even think of that. No, 8, 9, 10, 7, 8, 10, 7, 9, 10. No. All the same stuff. Seven, nine, ten. Why was six afraid of seven? Just 7, 8, 8. Okay, I think it's bold. That's all the time now. Congratulations, Michael. Pop up, good man. Average Harry, thank you so much for these 6 months. Yeah, well, I appreciate that. Are we, that is the real Average Harry, isn't it? Average Harry on the show. Yeah, that's awesome, isn't it? Good old Average Harry. Legend. Smells good, though. I'll tell you what, though, Harry. I saw that post of... It's fake, or... No, but I saw that post of you, that poster you put out, you're fucking ripped. You're ripped at the moment. Good job. That's sick, mate. Yeah. Generate. You gotta be on the grind. You gotta be on the grind. As an avid sport lover, you're fucking killing it. Yep, see, Chaz even said it. Chaz said it at the same time. Me and Chaz were connected. Okay. Okay, alright, we have a picture, cinema. Is it supposed to be cinema or is it cinema? I'm not sure. So I'll leave the picture here. But rest in peace, rest in peace, okay. Let's have Oh, 7 out of 10. That's all I can say. Oh, 7 out of 10. Alright, moving on. Every poster. Okay. How do you say? Here's pizza. I just realized the music's really loud. My bad. I'm sorry. Your pet is the best pet. I'm afraid IKEA does not count as a pet. Some people, they really grind my gears, I think. It doesn't add a play. I'm sorry. There's more here. It's even yawning. And be careful, CPK is telling me he's yawned once and he dislocated his jaw, so you gotta be careful. Did you really look at Badlinu playlist? That's how I find all my music. I made the playlist, it's not like And then this is Jack. Jack and Benson? Okay, Jack. You got Jax and you got Peter. What are you saying? You got Jax and Peter. Okay, Jack, starting the poll. Guys, by the way, you vote for the number at the side, not the actual number. So you want to put 1, 2, 3, or 4 as your result, not 7, 8, 9, 10. Does that make sense? Probably should have made that clear. I just realised.
My dog took my bed, so I've taken his. It's okay though, he's at the couch.
I got to take my bed, so I've taken his. It's okay, because it's a couch. I wouldn't even be like your dog had like a little bed and just curled off into it. To be fair, I'd respect it. If it's comfortable, it's comfortable. You know? It's got a marquee character. If you're not a tag on Twitter chat, that's just the way you can upload your photo and then send me a link. It's on Google Forms if you want to submit your cat. That's the link. Forms there. If you click on that link and then it explains everything.
Not soda, anyone?
Milk soda? Is that a thing? Milk soda? That sounds disgusting. I can't lie. That sounds grim. Well, you watched me on that's actually so cool. You watched me on YouTube content coming very soon. I know I've been saying this for a while, but trust me, it's actually coming very soon. The reason I didn't upload YouTube content sooner, because I had everything planned, but then of course I went to America for like a month, which kind of scuffered everything a little bit, because I wasn't into a settled routine. So yeah, everything was like totally ready, but unfortunately, I got myself distracted in America and then just fell out of it and got lazy. So I will get it to you. This is the 1,000 bits. You should put something very soon. Because I made a deal with chat. If I don't upload by my year anniversary of uploading on YouTube, then I owe them like 10 gifted or something like that. It was something like that, I can't remember. I agreed on an amount. So I don't want to lose that money. I just spend that on a minute. I spend that on a video.
What if the cats ever find out a fish tuna named Freddy is trapped here asking us to wait then?
All the pets? Oh, to be fair, yeah, I mean, just don't tell your pets. If you don't tell your pets, you're not going to have beef with your pets. It's as simple as that. I mean, what can I say? No, dude.
Don't tell them.
Nah, they're gonna shut me down. Okay. Good poll. Alright, next one. We've got 1,200 submissions. Okay, generate random number. 153. Again, 682. Okay, ooh, there's two, okay. So we got Buffy and Punk. an idea.
My dog likes the cat, but all the cats hate him.
So, Bucky is the blue one and Punk is the green one. Are they pats? I don't know what they are. Are they budgies or are they... I don't think they're pats. I don't know about that well. Bub. Parakeets? I don't say different things. We're just going to have to hope. Why is Pinterest and that actually fill out this form? I'm just trying to... I get it. Why is it done this to me? Why are you trying to have enough of... What were dogs doing?
My snake is literally on my head watching this. ATS
5,
ATS
7. The snake?
I've submitted a picture of him in front of him.
That is so cool. Guys? I don't know what this is. I literally just went, what the dog doing? That's all I know. Ferret. Oh yeah, no, I thought it was a ferret, but I wasn't sure. I'm going to sound stupid, so I just kept quiet. But the dog doing cat. Thank you so much, I really appreciate that. I can't wait for the phone, I really do. Cat, what were you thinking? Give me some numbers. No, like that. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate that. Thank you so much. Being 7s, 8, 9s, 10s. I guess we'll go 7, 8, 9, 10 again. It didn't tell me anything else. Oh, it just said ghost. I'm not sure it's a real cat. I can't lie. Maybe it's ghost. No, it probably is. Ghost. 7, 8, 9. Thank you so much, JC Jeffy, thank you so much for the prime. Guys, we're popping up with a prime. That's 3 primes in a row within about a minute. Guys, let's keep them coming. If you guys do have Amazon Prime, or your parents have Amazon Prime, or anyone, make sure to link it to Twitch, and if you have a free one. You know what I'm saying. I got a few of the family, thanks. Thank you so much for the clap as well. I appreciate that. Okay. I'm seeing like tens. I mean, most people are getting tens to be fair. I mean, I guess it's not really. At this point, we're not really rating them. We're just kind of looking at them, aren't we? We could just do that. It depends, chat. How much you guys want to actually rate them? Because, or are we just doing the rate thing because it's a bit of fun? Not at all. You could just look at them if you want. Just look. Guys, I want 6-9 for just looking. 4-20 for just the rating. Keep doing it. Okay, Okay, guys, you know what? The writing will start at the start. I definitely will. I don't think it's a thing. Thank you so much, Intendix. Hello, same snake person as I found. The snake's called. My snake's name is Snail, and he will eat everyone's toes. Well, don't eat my toes. please, that would hurt. Okay. You know what? I guess we'll just do that then. We'll just go randomly and just have a look at people's pets. Because it's just fun, isn't it? And then we can do it a bit quicker as well. Okay, 1309. 1308, sorry. Sten. Okay, that's cool. Mind underscore DMS for people. I'm not sure if I really think it happens. I'm kidding. But you're having a lovely day. Okay, I'm gonna check if this is like a picture of someone's eyes. That's the thing. Okay, next. Here we go, we've got Sten. Here it is. Guys, you know what? I went down to fill my water bottle. I not only walked past my sister's room and she was probably playing Minecraft, but she's got the Frozen soundtrack playing. I mean, what a legend. I say we just... Let's just not lay them. Let's just look at cute pets. It's fun, isn't it? These are very cute ones. They're wearing a hoodie. Them popping up, kind of. Nine, one, one. Ooh. I haven't called the police. There we go, we got Polly. Maybe. Email horse chat.